costs nothing. Remember to treat others as you would like to be treated. Thank you.
2月份的道德观念是仁慈，仁慈的意思是想带别人不求回报，允许让我们变善良。谢谢大家。Good
morning, my name is Alice from K2. As a student at GSIS, we are taught to show kindness in all things that we do. After all, kindness costs nothing but means everything. Thank you and be kind.
大家好，我是幼儿园大班的领悟级。这个月得到的观念是文职，文职就是不行，回到我们要做一个文职的人。谢谢大家。
Hello everyone, I'm someone from P2. The value of this month is kindness. It is very important to be kind to others. More you give, more glory you receive. Thank you.
ความเมตตาคือการมีจิตใจที่รักและห่วงใยโดยไม่หวังผลตอบแทนค่ะ